Miranda Maverick versus Pearl Gonzalez. Miranda Maverick versus Pearl Gonzalez. It's going to be the co-main event at Evicta FC number 39 in Kansas City, Kansas, on February 7th. Miranda Maverick recently went through the Evicta FC Phoenix Rising Series, and she blasted her way through the tournament, winning the first two fights, one-round fights, and then meeting a woman who she wanted to face, a woman who beat her by unanimous decision, Deanna Bennett, and she finished Deanna Bennett by neck crank in the third round, proving to Evicta and to the mixed martial arts world that she's a force to be reckoned with. At 125 pounds, Miranda Maverick came into Evicta as a young girl, and she blasted her first three opponents. Maverick is incredible on the ground. She's extremely powerful, and she's taking on the Chi-Town princess, Pearl Gonzalez, who won her last fight. She beat an undefeated fighter. She beat Rogan Walker Sanchez, a woman that Miranda wants revenge on. And Pearl Gonzalez, after leaving the Ultimate Fighting Championship, went into Evicta and fought main events. She lost an incredible war versus Vanessa Porto, who should be in the Ultimate Fighting Championship, and then beating Rogan Walker Sanchez, an undefeated woman. Pearl Gonzalez has proven that whoever wins this fight, Miranda or Pearl, deserves a shot in the Ultimate Fighting Championship. Pearl Gonzalez is going to be the older woman in this fight. She's 33 years old. She's an inch taller. Miranda Maverick is 5'3". Pearl's 5'4". And Miranda is going to have an incredible advantage in age. She's only 22 years old. She's going to have 11-year age advantage, if you want to call it that. And on the ground, Miranda Maverick is a beast. She has 5 submissions out of her 6 wins. Pearl Gonzalez might want to keep this fight standing up. Pearl, although she only has 1 knockout, she might have an advantage in stand-up. But you never know. Miranda Maverick is increasing her skills at shocking results. Miranda Maverick is only 22 years old, and she started her professional career at 18 years old. She has a slew of fights under her belt, and with a record of 6-2 and having 2 other wins, Miranda Maverick is ready for Pearl Gonzalez. I want to ask you, ladies and gentlemen, how you feel about this incredible flyweight matchup between Miranda and Pearl, and how you feel about these two ladies' chances of getting the call to the Ultimate Fighting Championship if they win. Miranda, by winning the Phoenix Rising Series number 2, her name really got out there, and her stock really rose. Pearl Gonzalez wants to go out there and stop Miranda Maverick. Pearl is incredibly skilled, and she can fight an incredible war, and Pearl will fight you anywhere. That's the thing about Pearl Gonzalez, is that she will take this fight anywhere it goes. Miranda wants to go out there, and it's no secret, she wants to use her striking to get this fight on the ground, push Pearl Gonzalez up against the fence, and take her down. Both women are great in terms of their submissions, and that's where they excel. On the ground, this will be a scrappy battle, and the first woman who can get the advantage will pull a submission, because both these women are great on the ground. Who wins this fight? Will the Maverick beat Pearl Gonzalez and prove at 22 years old that she is incredible? Or will Pearl Gonzalez stop the Maverick?